Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with an awesome Hunger Games with Jerome and I. The hashtag Marome Squad is back and better than ever. We've actually got so many ridiculous plans coming up in the next few weeks and months here as we gear up to move to Florida together and roommate. But I wanted to say this beforehand, as I mentioned in this parkour video earlier today, is that the Can't Stop, Won't Stop shirts over on PoshLifeClothing.com are on sale, and they're awesome, and I hope you'll consider picking up one of your own. And other than that, I will talk to you until later. Go grab it, swag, swag, posh, posh, and I'm done. I'll talk to you dudes in a bit. Enjoy this video. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with Jerome for a Hunger Games here in the Power Move City.
What? Wait, Hunger Games?
Yeah, this ain't no undead Hunger Games. This is the legit thing, Bigum, so get ready for battle.
Well, it's a good thing I spawned next to a cow. Mitch may be able to take a bite out of him.
Ooh. It's a good thing I got that axe already.
How'd you know I got that axe already?
Well, I got one too, Stone Axe City.
Oh, you said you did. I think you said it's a good thing you got that axe already. I'm like, you watching my screen?
Yeah, I can see your screen. I'm looking at it right now.
I say, you in my house, Mitch?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I can smell you.
Oh, trust me, I haven't bathed in weeks. I've just been using Parmesan deodorant for the past month, so.
Smells awesome, dude.
Thank you. Hey, Mitch, you want to be my lady baka?
I don't want to be no lady baka, but I'll be your bench.
Oh, baby.
Oh, and speaking of being a bench.
Oh, baby.
A triple. I'm at the bench coliseum.
The bench coliseum. Oh, okay. I know where that is.
No.
What? How? Who's killing me already?
I don't know. But
why?
Both of these people are dead now. I have a diamond and an iron ingot. They did that to themselves. That was a little choppy. That was a little laggy.
All right, you're at the bench coliseum?
Yeah, boy.
All right, I have a guy chasing me, so hopefully I'll be there eventually. But I could end up dying.
360 with the wrist, boy. Alright, I'm gonna go chop this mudkip up. Sorry, you ain't no Quentin. You ain't no mudkip, you ain't no real one. Alright, come on. Hey, little buddy. Oh, you missed the slow balls. You're dead, where are you, Bigums? Go to the coliseum if you can.
I ran out of sprint.
Alright, you gonna mutate?
Yeah.
Oh, two diamonds already. I need a stick.
Alright. We'll be able to do that, Mitch.
Alright, there's an R. Who killed you?
Dom99X.
Okay. Well, that guy's dead. I'm just killing everything. Cool, you're the only mutant in the game, which makes my life easy. Do you need help killing this guy?
Probably. He's pretty stacked and rooney.
Alright, well then just meet up with me and then guide me. I'm looking for a stick. Right. I want to get this diamond sword first.
I'll try and find him first and see if I can take him on my own, and if not, then...
Just make sure you don't take damage. Don't risk it. Because you're a regular pig.
Like, I'm just going to see like what armor he has and if I can get the pounce on him.
Oh, the pounce.
The pounce, Mitch.
You know what we should be doing sometimes if we're working together? You should just come back as a skeleton or a zombie, because even though if you're slower or whatever, you have regen, so.
That's true. That is very true. I want to come back as a skeleton next time.
Yeah, because the piggy's super legit, but he has no regen. He's the OG.
I think this guy is hiding indoors, this spaceship.
Yeah, don't go. Don't risk it. I'm just going to
keep moving. Oh, no, he's not.
And where the heck are their workbenches? I need a crafting table.
Where the heck is my guy? He travels far. Where are you, friend?
Ooh, a double chest with lots of raw fish.
I come to ask you a question. Oh, I see him.
All right, don't do it.
Don't do what?
Don't risk the death. Please, Bigums, I want to win the Hunger Deans with you.
All right, I won't risk it, but I will kill him.
Oh, God, are you actually going to chop him up?
I already gave one chop to him.
Did he hit you back yet?
No, he's on the run. He's scared. I don't even think he's getting regen because he was eating food, so...
Okay, I'm at the Power Move City library of...
Boom, shakalaka!
Oh,
I called the bluff!
Nice, Jerome. That's sweet.
All right, where are you at?
The library. I'm looking at the history.
Oh my god! Poison!
Crouch!
Every time!
Crouch! Hide! Take cover! Anyone near you?
Yeah, there were people, but I'm crouching now. Let's just hope... Oh my god. One good thing happens and then one bad thing happens.
That's so terrifying.
Alright, so you're at the thingy?
The library of saves.
Alright, do you know where like the desert is or not?
Sort of. I don't know how to get there. I know of it. I've heard the tales of the desert, but I've never really known the map and how to get there, so.
Alright, I'll come to the library then. It'll take me a little bit of time though, so just...
Just heal up. Honestly, I have so much loot and stuff, it's all good.
I got an extra iron chest plate for you.
Ooh, I'll take that. I'm just trying to find a crafting table. That's all I want.
Why don't we just go to spawn then?
I could, but I don't really want to. I want to keep looting up on the go. Alright, there's a mutant in the game. Who's he after?
That's why I wanted to bring you to the Desert Village, Mitch. The Desert Village?
Oh, I'm at the Desert Village right now. I'm at the Desert Village.
Well, there's a random guy here too, Mitch. Mitch, take a hard left.
Wait, what?
That's not you! Why are there two people at the Desert Village?
I'm at the Millennium Falcon.
Oh, you're right here. Just come into the village.
Okay, I'm in the village.
Alright. This area has so many houses to be looted.
I see you. This is me.
Yeah, Mitch, look at all these houses.
I know, okay, ready?
I did this once before.
Here, take these. Oh, that's not even that helpful, my bad.
There you go, take that.
Thanks. I thought I had more armor than that for some reason.
No, it's cool. Thank you for the leggings. There we go.
Alright, let's see. Crafting table. This has got to have a workbench in here.
Nope. Come to think of it, I don't think they had any workbenches last time I looted this place.
Lots of loot, though.
Oh, heck yeah. Mitch, I spent about 5 to 10 minutes looting this whole village one episode.
Oh, and I think I saw... Oh, that's a dispenser. Never mind. I want to find a bunch of furnaces and cook all these axes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Oh, please. Baked potato.
One of these boxes is definitely a chef. Wow, this is ridiculous. You're right.
Yeah, it just doesn't end.
All right, workbench. There's going to be a workbench in one of them. Ah, two furnaces. Good.
You could hope.
Cooking up with axes. That's my favorite thing to do.
Is there any chest? Chest. Okay, this one does... How does this tower of all of them not have anything? It's like the tallest tower in the village.
There's double chests and so many of these. You need a bow?
Yeah, I don't really have any arrows, but I'll take it.
Oh, more furnaces. Good. Let's do some cooking. Oh, I'm all out of supplies to cook with. Dang.
Aha. It's in this building. Oh, foul creature. I threw it on the ground for you, Mitch.
Here, you want some iron boots?
Sure. I'll eat iron.
You have to grab the vile creature, though.
No, not if I'm strategic. Ready, Mitch?
Yeah.
Behind you!
Oh, wow. Easy.
That was embarrassing. Murderer. Kill 100 players in survival games. I got an achievement.
Nice.
That's awesome. I got the iron boots without getting the vile creature.
You have full iron armor now? Sweet deal.
Yeah, but my weapon's only that stone axe. I don't got Freddy.
Well, bigums. Do you have an iron ingot?
Yeah.
Give me that. I'm so done.
Oh, Mitch, these are not the droids you're looking for. Don't look in there, Mitch. You're not old enough.
These are not the droids you're looking for?
You're not old enough.
Oh, no. They're dead. They're all dead. All right. I think we've pretty much got everything possible from here.
Yeah, there's a little bit to be looted from here, this tower, but I think that's pretty much it.
Yeah, I think we've done what we came to do.
Well, 9 tributes left. We can just go around shopping people. Yep. Usually that's usually fun to do.
Let's make our way...
Downtown? Can we walk fast?
We could. Let's make our way to spawn. Chest restock in 2 minutes. Let's just go to spawn. See if people show up, and then get Betty.
Ooh.
Yeah, I got 2 Diamondes already.
All right, I'm going.
This is a Betty kind of game.
It's one of those kind of games. You really think we can get all those diamonds?
Hey, we got 2 of them. We only need 1 more.
Yeah, but it's the hardest one. You know what they say.
That's true. A diamond a day keeps, I don't know.
Baka at bay?
At bay, yeah.
Whoa, did you know there was a tree fort here?
No.
Poop on that, Mitch. I'm climbing the tree fort.
All right, you loot up the tree fort loot, and I will kill piggies for XP.
What? There's not a tree. Oh my god, Mitch. This is the most advanced. Look up, Mitch. This tree fort is ginormous.
Wow.
How have I never...
It spires from tree to... From place
it
to place.
Literally...
This is the Baka... What's the name of the... What's the name of the planet? Oh, no. I'm going to feel like the biggest
Mitch,
idiot.
This is the Baka village.
I know, but what's it called?
Oh, Kashyyyk.
Kashyyyk, yes!
Oh,
Kashyyyk.
Those are Chewbacca's, Mitch. This is Baka. Big difference.
You're right.
Big difference.
Jerome, I want you to have this flower.
I don't know. You have to come up to my village.
I am.
And apologize to my elders.
I am. I'm here.
Did you apologize to the elders?
Look, I am the elder. Look how big I am up here.
Oh, wow. Jeez, that's pretty high up on the tree. How did we not know this was here?
Plant
Legitimately.
This. Plant this rose.
No, I'm not falling for that one again. You got me killed last time for block glitching. legitimately though, Mish, I'm looking around like, how do we not know this existed?
I've noticed it, but I never bothered exploring it. You're right. There's so much on this map. Like, there's no excuse. If you play this and never find loot, there's really no excuse. You can go up the main tower. You can run to random areas. You can go in the trees. There's just, like, there's probably 500 chests on this map.
Oh, easily.
Oh, there's drone. There's a team at spawn.
Okay. I'm still a I'm poisoned.
No.
Phenomenal. It was a simple poison one, though, so it's not like the end of the
world.
Don't die!
I'm trying not to. I'm fighting a good fight, though.
Okay, well, don't... Can you wait?
I'm running.
Where are you?
I'm running.
Give me the time and a place. I'm gonna fall to my death.
Oh, no, no. What? Jerome, what? What? How?
I was parkouring through the trees like a baka.
Oh. My God.
And then I exploded.
I needed your backup there.
Then I exploded. How did you get in a combat fight anyway?
I took them on. They weren't paying attention. So I tried to... I was going to try and... Oh, wait. Wait. Okay, he doesn't want a team. Okay,
that's good.
Get off of me. If I die here, I'm going to be really mad, because... there's a team 9. Of two at spawn.
Who's this guy trying to kill you? Oh, Trip.
Yeah.
Trip.
There's a team of
two. Oh, he's, like, got 9 health. This guy
is... I didn't even hit him. I didn't even fight him. I flashed the team symbol, like, 80 times, and he just started pummeling me.
This is not the baka you want to mess with.
Okay. Team of two. At spawn. Oh, God! Why am I dying? Uh-oh. Try to attack out of reach?
What?
This is so
scary. You can get him, Mitch. 5 heroes remain. You might go to the D if you just keep running.
I have to. Oh, I'm so dead.
He fell in the water! What? He legit just fell, Mitch.
Okay.
Oh my God, you just got your lucky break.
No way.
Well, he's coming up on you now, but you had enough time to eat and stuff, and then you just butchered your lucky break.
No, I'm fine. As long as he doesn't...
Wow, that was so ridiculously lucky.
I thought I was going to be able to get away and hide. All right, I'm in F5. Okay, I got my distance here. I'm regenerating. I ate some steak. I should be fine.
Perfect. Now, if one more person dies, you just go straight to the D, and you can worry about him there.
That is so scary. Why? He doesn't understand. There's a team of two in the D. We're going to lose.
Why is he being a butt?
Why did you have to die on me, Jerome?
Well, I was just trying to, you know, swing from vine to vine. Oh, that was good. Oh, there it is.
Okay.
That's the Katniss Benge, I know.
I only had 1 arrow or 2 arrows, so.
Well, keep running.
Yeah. Gotta keep running. I have a diamond sword in my inventory, I believe. I just need to get time to access it.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to do
that. Because I can't believe I found a dead body with so much gear on it while running away from this guy. Cake. Did the cake distract him?
Nope. He's like, you're somehow getting further away from him, though, as time goes on.
All right, I need to somehow put some real distance so I can get the diamond sword out and then turn and kill him.
Oh my God, he just messed up trying to jump over a dirt block, and it kind of stopped him a bit. You might be able to get away from him in these trees. It's a very good chance.
He's got another thing coming.
Oh, you actually gonna fight him?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my God, the turnaround!
Take that! Rewind it back! Ursher got the beat to make your booty go! I'm good.
I actually can't believe that just happened.
Of course it did, dude. They call me the Benge for a reason.
Gee.
Wow.
He could have teamed with you and gone to the D.
Yeah, but he had to die.
Now he has to watch the
I have two sets of full iron armor here.
He has to look while a big, good old D's going on, Mitch.
That's right. I don't know how I'm going to do this, D, because... I need an enchant table. Jerome, do you know where an enchant table... Oh, please. Get really lucky. I could have swore I saw one earlier.
I'll look around
for... Oh, there's one on the big mountain. There's no way I can get there.
Yeah, there's one at the top of the Batman Mountain. Wayne Mountain, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did he have arrows?
All right, how much health do you have, Mitch? Because I'll
I have full health. I can't.
Okay, well... It'll do all right.
It'll do.
I believe in you, Mitch.
Because there's Crazy and Pixel Cow are teaming. Ren, we need to team. All right, where's Ren?
He said, yeah.
All right, where is he, though? Oh, I see him. He's going in.
Uh-oh, going ham?
Backup sauce. Why am I, my health just tanked?
Yeah, because they double teamed you. Oh, Ren's going big, Mitch. He's about to kill another. You picked the, oh, no, he's dead. Oh, what? The guy is .9. You can kill him. Legit, he's worse off than you.
Okay. I need a bow.
Finish this D.
I have no arrows.
Mitch, finish the D.
I'm going as quick as I can.
The D match.
The D will be sealed. I need this. My health got obliterated, though. It was pretty wild. No regen for you.
Oh, that's the killer. Oh, and then he retaliates with that.
Yeah, I got hit with eggs and snowballs.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, the cutoff, the yukes.
Mitch, I gotta say, GG, that went from bad to awesome real quick.
Jerome, that other guy was chasing me for so long, I was down to like so low. Was I at half a heart at one point there?
I'm pretty sure you were. I was looking at your health. You were.
I was panicking. I knew I was in a panic, but holy smokes. Holy smokes. We did it. We won the Hunger Games. And I hope you all enjoyed this one. That was ridiculously epic. I feel like every time we play on Power Move City, it's always the most crazy, crazy Hunger Games.
Well, Mitch, it is Power Move City.
You're right.
But cooler than Power Moves is Can't Stop, Won't Stop. Sure, check them out at poshlifeclothing.com. Get your pre-order on. You can get some autographed tees as well. And yeah, it's our newest design. They're coming soon.
That's right, everybody. So this was the Can't Stop, Won't Stop grind, taking us all the way to the victory in Power Move City. So check out the shirts, like Jerome said, they're at the top of the video details in our videos. And we look forward to seeing your beautiful faces wearing them. And other than that, we will chat with you all next time. Goodbye.
Take care, everybody.